Damn it. So I just dropped my phone in there.
Man, that whole hot low key.
Oh, my tripper. Look at this.
Ooh, I see the rat.
I see a roach.
Kill that nigga.
Gotta keep our roaches alive.
No.
He killed a nigga. Fuck that nigga. Swear.
Yeah, remember the moths?
Who the fucking moths are coming
up? No,
man. I just had to pull that house out of the car.
Wait, how did you pull? How did you unlock it the last time?
I was like, it's gonna lose.
Oh, I was loose already?
Yeah.
Damn.
Niggas already coming up.
I swear.
Yeah.
Fuck. I don't know how
last time
I did it.
I
was probably
because
I was drunk.
Fuck.
He ain't trying to get
it.
That's the only way in.
That's the only way we know how to get in.
We're gonna take the ladder up there.
We're gonna have to
go up there.
Yeah, of course,
someone's gonna fall, man.
Someone's gonna.
Well, yesterday someone could have fallen. Now?
I could do it.
Oh, bro.
Yeah.
You seen him? Oh.
No,
but look what he brought with him.
Okay.
What you got there, Nate?
Bruh.
Yeah, boy.
Ooh. Bro, bro, we used to watch Jeffy.
Damn.
This is open.
Bro, there's a wasp in there.
Ooh. Unless we kill that nigga.
No, there's a bunch of them inside the door. They're infested inside the door.
There with the fucking...
Open it.
Open
they're inside the door.
There's a strap right there. You see that strap along the wall? Just pull
just
it.
Just shoot that nigga. Yeah. Nah, someone closed it. Damn, yesterday it was... It wasn't even that.
Look at all those walls coming out the door. They're inside the door. They're living inside the door.
Yesterday was easy to open or what?
Yeah.
Like, it was cracked a little bit?
Yeah.
Damn.
We gotta find something to wedge in between that.
Hey, but you can't hide on that. Staying sure that it was like between the door and
the door. Yeah. Wasn't it open yesterday? Yeah.
It was. I could remember. We kind of ran up to the bitch, I ain't gonna lie. Because of the wasp.
Fuck it. Let's try going upstairs
now. No. You going up there then?
That was a whole mission.
You going up there, Isaac?
I could try to.
Let's check this one.
Your homeboy said that's the only entrance.
Yeah, but I found a door open yesterday.
Oh, that one looks, this one looks openable.
Gotta find something to wedge between the doors. Something right here.
Yeah.
Some couches.
Someone lives on.
Is that a metal pole right there?
Fucking roach? You said what? Oh, somebody is in there. Remember yesterday that thing wasn't open yesterday.
I swear.
It was open for like 6 minutes.
Somebody got in there, that's what I'm trying to say. Somebody's in there.
How the fuck they get in there? My big ass can't fit in there. Unless we knock some of that shit out.
I could fit in there.
Yeah, we
it's kind of scary in there, bro.
Hello.
I mean, we going that bitch, you know what I'm saying? It's for that long.
You heard that?
Heard what? You no.
Nigga, there's no way we climbing that little ass, skinny ass pole like that.
It sounded like a what?
Like somebody said, hey.
That look is scary right there.
I don't feel like going in this one. It's electric, bro.
Yeah, I don't know. Let's go try to open up the door for a second.
Someone's gonna get stabbed by
Bitch.
That one?
Try from the bottom. I'm gonna snap. Yeah, is the door? Oh shit, it is.
Should I do it?
Yeah, okay.
Just shoot at them when they come at you. Oh, there's only one.
This whole not been this shit. This whole been in itself.
There's only two ways we could do it. Either go up there or go in the electric room.
If we go through the electric room, I'm gonna have to kick down some of that wood.
Wait,
down right
some
there.
Of y'all could, if y'all go in the electric room, y'all could come open this hole.
Nah, it's deadly, bro.
Just kick it open.
Well, what if they go to the electric room and they don't know how to get the fuck out of there?
It's right here. Oh, fuck.
Cool. You act like we've been in there already.
Nigga, we go through that fucking little
thing. Nigga, we splitting in two. Remember the last time we said that shit? We're not doing that. Two gone, two gonna live. And plus, somebody's here too. Somebody's here too. We don't know who's here. Because remember
the only thing I'm gonna hate though is if we go to the top, what if the sides don't open? I mean, there should be a lock on the side, right?
Now we go up, there's a bunch of niggas up there.
Like, hey, y'all came to join the party too?
They fucking just. Yeah, bro, hit this crack. If you don't hit the crack, you're dead.
So, what y'all trying to do? Climb?
What? Nah, this metal thing right here was closed.
Yeah, it was closed.
But they were trying to get in.
Yeah, I even got it on the video. It was closed.
The video, we got it on the video too.
You wanna?
Is this just an electrical room?
Yeah, it's electrical.
So there's nothing else.
I mean, it's probably connected to
that. Was it metal too?
Yeah.
Watch it open.
You think so?
No.
That's crazy.
You think the electrical room has to go through here? Huh?
I feel like niggas, bro. I think niggas did this shit. Because look, it's just two.
I mean, damn it. Let's go get a security thing.
Me and Josh and Jose could go
back to this house. Yeah, oh, man. Oh, it's open. It's open.
Oh shit. Hold on. Alright, now do it.
I'm watching.
Pull that bitch. What's blocking it?
The bottom?
What are you doing? Wait, so last night?
Is that metal from?
So last night, this shit wasn't.
Pull the metal thing out because it's blocking it. Hey, Jose, pull the metal thing out. Put the
hand
in there, pull it out.
So what, does that mean that this was open over there? Or what?
Cool.
This electric room.
Recording?
Yeah, I'm recording.
Somebody gonna have to go
and
follow
the way back. Is that a metal row keys?
Just in case it closes shut on us. Damn it.
How the fuck you get out of here?
Nothing? Is it closed? Alright.
Oh shit.
Damn it.
No. It's an electrical room.
Damn. There's no way out.
There's no way out.
Niggas just lock us in here and shit. Fucking die up in here. What this one? This one's open. Yeah, look. Come on. Ah, screwed on. Like, it's open, but it's screwed on. You think you can crush it with this rock? The screw? That's too big.
Yeah, put it, all I say, try to put it in between.
That's too big.
You have my phone?
Huh? My car is gone. I think that's the only way. Climb the
Damn. This is like the only scariest part of the fucking movie.
The movie theater?
No, the fucking wasp.
Oh, like the movie theater?
You get it? No, no. I'm gonna say fucking nigga.
Go, go, go. Keep it going, keep it going, keep it going, keep it going. No, you good? Damn. I'm gonna try muscle, man.
It's like the fucking wasp. Like, damn, these niggas stay trying, and we keep waking up, dude.
Right here? This is it?
Yeah, try to wedge your fingers between that.
Damn.
It's heavy, huh?
Yeah.
Look, that top port.
That's what you're talking about the whole time? Let me see it. What this? Oh, go with this.
You can pull it from the top, huh?
Shit.
Hey, shoot that. What's the hook?
Look, guys.
The vibration is over here. Bro, look how many yards there is.
They feel the prey. I mean, they feel the predator coming after them.
Alright, so. I'm gonna go try my luck. Come on. Let's go try my
luck. But then, how are we gonna come out, man? I'm not
gonna. Nah, bro, we tripping. We just go through the distance any side. Cause it's fucking over there.
Oh, the JC. Oh, where's danger?
Yeah.
So we're going around this way?
That's grass.
Yeah, that's grass.
So what?
Are we going to do? What if this is gated?
But that. Low key, the other spot is heat because it's in the middle.
Yeah.
Y'all want to go over there? It's low key heat if I park my car over there. This is the low key spot.
I'm telling you, bro. Look at that. How look easy to climb once we get up there.
What if that hole's not stable, that ladder? But it looks stable anyway.
There's only one way to find out.
If we die.
You trying to go up there, bro? Oh, you wanna just try it? Oh, it's better than walking all around and getting let down. Cause what if we go over there on the other side and they gotta like have a
What do you feel about this, bro? How you feel about this, bro? What do you think he's thinking, like, mate?
Yeah.
He's like,
Just chilling. Just chilling with the bros. Ready to see some scary adventures, bro? Yeah. Let's get this shit, bro. Yeah. What's up, Doc? Yeah, just docking around. Hey, Doc, we ain't going, Doc. Bro, we're going to. Bro, this is the Great Wall of China.
I've never seen it.
This is
series?
Bro, they probably got dead bodies in this bitch. Damn. The spider webs. I feel them.
Is it in that way? There's no way? There's no more concrete that's going that way?
No.
So we're going to have to walk in grass?
I'm not walking in no grass.
No.
I want to walk in the grass? Don't want to come out itchy?
No way. The concrete?
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah. What is that? Some weeds? More weeds? Alright. See how that glass? Oh, you're talking about the door?
Yeah, why not have clothes like that?
Oh,
bro,
yeah.
Yesterday it was decent. I just probably left it up. Like, when we left it open, right? I don't know what the fuck.
Yeah,
I was the second one out that bitch.
Who's the last one?
Was the door open?
Yeah. It was an extender. Like, the thing was still open.
Yeah, but like, then we say it was open, remember when it was open and we left? Because we drove by there, hey, I was like, it's open, maybe, and it's closed, or something like that.
Yeah. Freaking, that's what Jose said. Because, like, it's closed now, because he said it was open. Now they do, because the electric room, it was not open like that. Like they busted through that hole.
Yeah, it looked like there was like shit around it too, right here. Somebody took a pilot at home?
Damn it. Damn, we're far from the ground now. Dude. There's another door here. Yeah. Fucking spider webs.
I feel like we should actually sit down in the movie theater.
nigga gonna touch your shoulder. You want some popcorn?
Should. You're not down.
That nigga gonna be like, you gonna touch your shoulder. You want some popcorn, son?
Yeah, bro, what is it?
Popcorn.
Those hoes look busted.
That one, the one up there on the right? Oh shit. Open it. What is this?
It's a straight hallway, nigga.
Dang it.
Alright.
No, I'll be
last. No, we need something to.
What is this? That's mine. Easy.
We need something to hold the door.
Yeah, we do need something to hold the door.
Bro, look. Bro, there's a whole cell phone out there. You see it?
There's no tape on it right there?
Grab something in there and bring it out here.
What the fuck are you using? Yeah. This one ain't got no flashlight on it?
You got something for the door? How many do you have of these things?
So we finally made it in after fucking years of trying.
Right. Not yet. What is that there? That's that one door. Make a look at this. Watch the second door. But look, there's keys down
there. Oh. Take them, just in case.
Nah, I don't want them.
What if the door is not all open?
Fuck look these.
Look at this hallway, nigga. Oh, I'm not there.
There you go.
Hey, this one has a safe.
Nah, they took everything out the safe. There's no way they have it.
Damn, I need to take a shit.
Let's go. Hold on, man.
You
know
what this
reminds me of?
The back room, you
know what I'm talking
about?
The crazy
home?
No. Y'all wanna go this way?
There's
another
safe there, too.
We got Mr.
Wabbit
with us.
You want Mr. Wabbit?
You heard me, Mr. Wabbit. Bro, you should have gave us all glickies.
Damn, nigga.
You hear me, Isaac?
Yeah. My backpack is still in your car, huh?
Yeah. I think. You talking about in my car? Or my grandma's car.
Your grandma's car.
Oh.
I got my backpack in there.
Cause nigga, I'm going in this bitch.
You wanna hold this? Fuck you. And I hold the water bottles.
Bro, look.
Oh, something's on over there.
Oh, yeah. Damn it. Fuck what? Fuck Trey? Amanda? Ari? PRB? Hold this and this, the water bottle and the.
Just nigga.
And I grab the light.
Fuck, nigga.
Your limb dick having ass. That is crazy. Gang gang. Add me on Snapchat. Hey yo, who got a Snapchat?
What is your bad?
Hey yo, get Amanda and Ari. Ooh, who's this?
Damn, niggas going out.
Snap these niggas.
They even have the cool.
We got Snapchat.
Is that open? Is it closed? Oh, said Matt was here.
Nah, that's crazy.
Oh shit.
Just a hallway.
Just a hallway. Like an office or something.
Hey. That door is gonna close. Look, there's an attic. Like somewhere to go up. I don't know. That's just.
Oh, to go for insulation.
Oh yeah. Bro, you should add them
grandma
niggas.
Probably,
this. Add them niggas on Snapchat.
I don't even got Snap.
One of them had Instagram.
No, it was Snap too.
Yeah, I know. That's
Snapchat.
And Instagram.
Oh, I ain't gonna lie, this one's better than. We should have went over here last time. This is Macy's, I think.
Damn it.
Oh, we should take one of these home.
So we can
have like a little coat rack or something.
Oh, one of these right here?
Oh, this was Macy's.
Bro, look, they got mannequins I could fuck on.
Nigga, what are they like?
Bro, this is the danger side, remember? Yes.
Yeah, so this is the mall.
Yeah, slap that dude. Slap that ass. Slap it. Slap it. All booties matter. My bad.
Are they shoes in this motherfucker? Damn. Some red bottom.
They got some new Yeez. They got a new Yeez. Then you get those
for crazy.
Hey, get these for your girls.
Hey, y'all niggas hit me up if y'all need the low lows. I'm like, nah, bro, what the fuck? I'm gonna follow Josh.
Nah, follow Josh is crazy. Yeah,
I'm following after you. You don't know anything about the gun.
Right.
So this must have had a back
one. Big ass hole in the wall. Y'all need some plates? I got some plates in there.
Where do you think it's
back there? Ooh, y'all want some sour crunchy crullers? Damn man, what you getting in? Damn man. You see that nigga fucking just touch that shit? Well, where are we trying to go?
Movie theater.
We're not sitting in no seats.
Yeah.
Well,
we can stand up and chill now.
Yeah, we could do that, but we ain't no sitting down. Are those new? No. Well, they are new, but. This is where Santa Claus used to be at. Ho, 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 Merry Christmas. What is that?
That machine.
Oh, this one here? Damn it. This is where the danger's at. Remember? But how come we never been on this side? There's all this glass. I thought we came through this side. We walked on this side?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Oh, no, we came from the middle section.
No, we came from that section too?
Come on, go back. Can you put lock machines again?
That's what I'm saying. We walked through here. Remember, we seen this? This is where we exit at the middle section. They're trying to go in there?
Part two
like a motherfucker. Sheesh. Oh yeah, we got the cranes right here. Huh? We got the cranes and there's people over there. There's people over there. There's people over there. We are trying to go up there? That's to the member of the upstairs. Yeah. Oh, you want to go this way? This is where the restroom is at. Yeah. Damn, big ass storage. They got big shit.
Oh, shit.
Who's
the GK? Who's you doing that?
DJ.
Hey. E2GK? Nigga, what?
Is it electric on here? It's the restrooms. We got the boys' restroom. Southside, 420. ESE.
got dizzy, bro.
You got dizzy, bro?
Yeah.
Ooh, good thing.
What happened? I got a lawnmower. Where?
Turn it on now.
I doubt it. Yeah. You gotta take a shit for us?
No,
just keep going.
Keep going.
This shit over there look crucial.
What do you mean crucial?
Like, it looks a little bit the same over there.
I guess a ladder. Oh, you can move this up. You want to go up there?
There's a roof?
Yeah. Hold it. Hold this.
Whoa. I think it's locked.
Fuck. Shit.
I want to come up here? Want a whole motherfucking ladder upstairs, nigga?
Man, help that nigga hold
that. Hold the door.
What
for? Hold the door. Damn it.
Hey, if I end up having to take a shit, it must not speak. Because I can't hold my bottle.
Alright.
Yeah,
I think that hope. I'll do right there.
Put that brake right there.
Nah, I feel like we'll find a way back. Look, going up there and shit. But I don't really trust the floor. I mean,
the floor is kind of.
That's another thing.
Look at this hole.
This is dangerous. And then it's all broken over there.
That's broken. A little duck. I want to go see the duck. Look, he's up there. Damn, this hole feels soft. Damn.
That's a jewel.
Huh?
There's only what you want.
Yeah. What if I go through here? Damn, nigga. I feel like I was gonna sink.
Yeah, I don't think it's safe. We go to the theater. I mean, it's all broken. It's broken over there.
Damn it. Oh, that was dry. It was cool, though.
It's cool, no. It's even better.
But, like, what is this?
It's shit. I'm gonna just fly it up.
That's what I'm saying.
Oh, hold on. There you go. Hey, take your doll, man. You got us babysitting your kid, nigga. Take your kid, nigga. Oh shit.
Oh.
That's one way to wake you up. So you want to make our way back to the movie theater?
Yeah.
Want to? Isaac? Alright, this is a Russian. I guess more like piss in here. Little bucket. Somebody got a bad look. Look, see, there is a ball right there. That Chinese place. All right. Damn, we got the JCB. I ain't the Moses. You gotta fly off the Moses. Nah, I'm saying you gotta fly off the Moses. Damn it. Y'all think you would go through there? Through the doors? Remember, it used to be a Mexican restaurant?
Yeah.
Oh, that whole board did. See it too, my boy. Damn, this whole smell like fucking piss. I want some quack. They got some quack down here. They got some VVs.
Jeez.
We upgraded from CCs to VVs. Right, look like. Fuck the system. Southeast.
This way?
Yeah.
Yeah. Because there ain't gonna be on this one. Man, bro, I don't believe a ghost here.
Boy, you look like a ghost. You think we could get out this door?
That's a good number for me.
That boy said fresh air. Fuck no, ain't no fresh air in there. That's probably what they're doing. I smell fresh air. Fuck. How close? Damn. Wanna go down there? Bro, I thought one of y'all were going in here.
Nah, I think the first one was the biggest one, right?
Nah, it's so big.
Nah, this one ain't that big.
Is this the one with the leather seat?
Oh, shit. They're gonna smoke in this one? It's the chillest one. But I'm not sitting on these seats, though.
But how do we get up there?
Hmm?
In the room.
Damn it.
This nigga Nate wanna go.
Damn it.
Y'all wanna go up there?
Yeah, these seats look
good. We used to get like blowjobs and handjobs in there? Yeah. You look like a nigga that was right there. That nigga probably right behind you right now. Yeah.
That's what I need to name walking fast.
Let's go see this
one. This one was pretty cool.
This one is the bigger one.
Itty bitty. Think that door's open?
Is that even a real exit?
No.
What an exit.
What's that?
There's waves and shit all over the place.
I'm gonna go in there. I'm gonna spray somebody's
shit.
This
is sick. Oh, damn.
There's another door right there. You got popcorn? Pick any seat you want. Right?
Hey,
I thought
you was coming to the
movie
today, bro.
What are we finna watch today, Maverick?
Fucking sweat-a-thon, nigga. Sweat bullet train, nigga. Oh, what's that?
What's what? Oh, wait. Is this the room? Where is the room to go?
Oh, it's that one.
No. Where is that room? To go upstairs.
That is room.
Was these the restrooms? Oh, it's right here. It's the cast crew. But there's no upstairs, bro. Alright. We found out they use flicks, fucking switches and shit. Isn't there? I think this is a movie theater. Yeah. Bro. At least we're closer to the court now. Might used to be the arcade. Fuck, where's the... Is it in here? Just a crazy home. Nothing. My fucking piss. Oh, I remember this one. This is where I watched Home at. Remember that movie Home? The alien looking ass nigga? You want to see? This is the seats I had. Back in the, when I used to, back in junior high days, with that, boom.
There's a whole fire.
This is my seat right here. Bro. Right here, one of these, I forgot.
Don't worry. Niggas used to fuck out these houses.
Right.
I feel like this will all
the time. They have to decommission all of them.
Hey.
What's
your problem? Oh, no, that's an exit. Are you
ever going to
smoke that?
What?
Say, get it to at the right moment, bro.
What's up, man?
What's up, Nat? Oh, it's up here.
That's where I was going.
Oh, there's only one. Yeah, it's this one.
This is where niggas used to live at Watson's, you think?
Yeah. Lame ass jits. Look, there's a camera. Lego Star Wars looking at us. Movie theater.
Is it
guess so.
It stinks more in this hole.
This should stink. There's probably some nigga in there. Look. How do you get it in this bitch? There's only one way in, huh? Mm-hmm. And one way out?
This shit big as hell, guys.
This shit's illegal. Hi. Oh, it's in here. Oh, shit. Is this the one that says, what does it say? Fresh air?
Is it?
It connect. It goes back out. Nah, it's the next one, fresh air.
Oh, so it might have been this one.
Fresh air. Oh, the one next to it. Oh, okay. That's why, remember that's yesterday?
Bro, on everything I love, I heard something moving there.
Shut up. We just came from that one.
From in there, bro?
Yeah.
That's the one who said this thing's the most.
Oh, this one goes.
Oh, nah. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, right there. Tell me if that's
it. What is that in there?
It's upstairs.
Nah, it's crazy up
you
there.
You want the gun?
Let's go. You want to go first?
You want to go first?
I have a lot of gun little. Because my gun is going to go back.
Oh, hell no. I didn't see that.
Let me see. I got it.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, I'm trying to see what the fuck is that.
Nigga was scared. Josh, you get the stick?
Yeah.
Hey, two's got the
fizzle. Here's where to keep the shit at. It is fresh air, but it's the fucking roof. That's a public pissy. Hey, we got the house. I mean, got the house. Out the movie theater from here. Remember your homeboy said that's the only way? This is the way. Right here, look. It's open too. Oh. I'm gonna go up there.
Yeah. Oh my God, to you.
Nick, here, put the gun.
That's the thing. Hey, had these niggas stuff in the backpack. So this is the exit. Yeah, no. This is the exit. Oh, yeah. Yeah, this is the exit. Demi! There's a car right there. Yeah, look. Just caught some niggas doing some drug deals. Buy my car and shit. I'm gonna go first.
You go first?
Yeah. Oh, I caught him. Caught that boy. Mr. Wabbit. Oh, boy, I'm scared. Hold up, we gotta wait for Jose.
Finish that blunt before we go.
Nah, them niggas doing drug deals.
That's what it was? They left?
Nah, they're right there parked up. Damn it. I And you have one of those? You ready?
One, two at a time.
Pick it up.